And they're away. Breen is off to a flyer. Running well is Pearson. It looks like it's those two. Pearson gets to the lead. Breen can't go with her. It's still Pearson the lead. Breen's in the touch, but it's Sally Pearson. 11-1-7. 11-1-7 there for Sally Pearson. What a race. Breen ran superbly there for second. And that is a great head-to-head battle. That's what athletics is all about. These two rivals there. That is a great run. A plus 1.8 metre tailwind. Pearson takes the victory narrowly over Mel Breen, and you can see 0.6 there.
0.6 off the record there, Ollie. My goodness.
11.16 officially. You can see there, Breen has been working on that finishing part of her race. I thought at 60 metres, Pearson had it over, but then Breen actually came home a bit and finished. So what a fantastic run that was by Sally Pearson. She is one of the gutsiest athletes Australia's ever produced, and no doubt one of the greatest athletes of all time. But we just love seeing those head-to-head battles, and tonight Sally Pearson is victorious, but we may see that change in the future because these two always have fantastic events. And here's Sally Pearson. She's pumped. What an opener from Sally Pearson.
Waving to the fans.
One of the all-time greats of athletics, and Mel Breen, great run from her. The home crowd would have loved to have seen her run. She ran superbly. And what a night. Look at the crowd. Everyone is on there. They're standing up, clapping.
Huge statement from Sally Pearson at this stage of the season. Her personal best in the 100 metres is 11.14, which she ran back in 2007. She was a whisker away from a PB. She's pretty much fresh, just starting to come into it now.